Since 2010, YouTube automatic subtitling has greatly improved, providing now high quality transcription and translation in no time. So it has never been easier to get free subtitles from your favorite YouTube videos. But how to extract the automatic transcription from YouTube and get a proper subtitle file from it? In this video, we're gonna show you how you can manually and automatically get high quality subtitles from the popular video platform. Let's get started. The first way to download YouTube subtitles is to do it manually by extracting the transcript directly from the YouTube platform. To do that, you need to go on the page of your video and to check the transcription window. Generally, you'll find the transcription menu right below your video. However, the YouTube creator may not have turned on the automatic subtitle feature beforehand, so the transcription might not be available. Even though last year YouTube has activated the subtitle feature by default for all recent videos, not every video will display the textual transcript. But if you're lucky, and if that's the case for your video, you'll be able to copy paste your subtitles directly from the interface, like here. You can also remove the timestamps to only keep the text transcription, like here. But as you can see, this process is quite complicated and can often lead nowhere. Plus, you're never sure of the quality of the subtitles, and actually you don't have a way to access the subtitle translation. So how to download and even edit your YouTube subtitles for free? Here we're gonna show you our free YouTube downloader and we help you get quality YouTube subtitles without losing time. Let's explain you step by step how the solution works. Step 1. Copy the link of your video and go to download.checkserve.com. You'll then be able to choose among a wide choice of languages and to get your transcription in the SRT or text format. What's even more interesting is that you can edit your subtitles directly in our interface. To do that, you just have to click on Edit. Step 2. When you have accessed the CheckSubs subtitle header, you can then easily edit the transcription of your video and even adjust the synchronization. Conveniently, our solution automatically syncs the subtitle sequences that you edit, so you won't necessarily have to change the timestamps. Step 3. When you're finished editing, you just have to click on the exportation button and choose the subtitle format that fits you best. If you want to get an even better result, you can also upload the YouTube video directly on our my.checksub.com app. You'll benefit from powerful speech-to-text technology and very accurate machine translation. That's it, you now have all your hands to get the YouTube subtitles you've been waiting for. If you have any questions or any help, feel free to contact us. Otherwise, see you on the next video.
Which gets him stuck inside the Tesseract in what appears to be some form of afterlife.
Christopher and his brother, he wrote completely new rules for fourth dimensions, fifth dimension, space-time, and then following through on those rules in our final third act of this world that he's created that is incredibly abstract.